I just made the cheerleading squad. Yeah, I know, it's what I've always wanted. Okay, I'll see you tonight. I love you. Alice, what are you doing here?
That was a nice little routine you did for the squad.
Like, thank you.
Amazing. But I'm gonna need you to withdraw from the squad.
No, why? I was unanimously voted in.
I have to preserve the reputation of the squad. We're not just the best cheer squad in the country. We are beacons of integrity and family values.
So what's the problem?
It doesn't reflect well on the squad.
Oh my god, you're a total bigot.
I'm not a bigot. I have friends that are black.
It's two loving parents who raised me to be kind and open-minded. And it's no secret that your mom's a drunk and that your dad screws your mistress who he got knocked up.
How?
Look, I wasn't gonna say anything because unlike you, I try to keep it classy, but you don't insult my parents.
Where did you hear this?
You have a lot of enemies at school, and one of them works for your dad's company.
Oh, I get it.
I know you must be hurt.